First, launch the Remote AR app. Enter the credentials you created for your account during signup. And then sign in this case as a technician requesting assistance. A list of experts will appear on your left-hand toolbar. These are users that are signed in as an expert on Remote AR. Tap on the expert you wish to connect with and wait for them to accept the call. Once you are connected, the expert will see your live video feed. Use your marker to initialize the 3D content.